Today we're going to be feeding a snake. If you guys like nature, then click off this video. Alright, so, because we're feeding her live mice, so you probably don't want to click off this video, so do that right now. Yeah. Yeah, whenever she's asleep, we tap on the glass, and whenever, so now, when you tap on the glass, that means, oh, she knows it's eating time. Watch, I'm going to strike it in my hand. That'd be funny. Oh! Buns away! Time to survive. Yeah, he probably runs around for a little bit. Oh. No. Don't go for the boot. Don't go for the butt. No. Run, mouse, run! It was at this moment he knew he messed up. Yeah. Yeah, he's been trying to rot the life. But don't worry, this thing dies really quickly. Dies in like 30 seconds. I'm giving. Our snake squeezes so hard. Like, just... I think she has it wrong. It's biting right now. Oh, it's kicking its foot. Yeah, mouse. I'm sorry. You're not making it. Oh, and it died. It's officially dead. Oh wait, no, it's still breathing. I think it's dead now. Yeah, it's dead. It's dead. Yep, that's that. It's dead.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah, well, that's over with.
Nah.
I'm gonna set the camera up and make sure she swallows it, so yeah. So now she's getting off it, because now she knows it's dead. Getting her mouth off it. Yeah. Alright, so. I don't want to get too close to the glass because she senses the heat through the glass and then she's going to think the mouse is over here. She could think we're the mouse and she's going to get sidetracked and like that. So, for now she's looking for the head because she likes it because snakes usually eat it head first. So. The head's right there. But yeah. And we have two other mice in here, but I'm probably not going to show that. I'm just going to show her eat the one over here. Don't go butt first. And she lost attention to it, Nana. Yeah, she lost attention. I'm staying far away, so. Oh, wait, no, she's looking for the head. You know, her body's right on top of it. You're sitting on the head. Do you not see it? Okay. Oh, no, she found it. She found it. Yeah, she found it that fast. Wow, you're not, okay, yeah, there's the head. Okay, she wasn't. Oh no, what's she doing? I think she senses Sophie. Oh, no, she's still trying to get it.
Just stay away from the glass.
Yeah. I'll just zoom in. I'm pretty sure she knows where it is. She's just trying to get into position. Come on, snake.
Okay.
You failed. You failed really bad. What are you doing? No one's right there. What?
I would walk away if I was me.
Okay. Okay.
She'll figure it out.
I think she senses the dog food.
Well,
I think we should just move the dog. Okay, no, she's not. Okay,
she's
not.
She'll go back. She'll go back.
Yeah, she's going back. Whoa. Okay. What are you doing, snake? Okay, now she got it. She got it. She found the head. Alright, now she's gonna start swallowing it. Oh, dang. She's taking it. She's taking it. She's like, come with me.
Stop.
Oh, here we go. Here comes the cool part. Does it? I don't want to get hurt. Camera down?
Huh?
I said camera down. She's having trouble. Alright, it's happening, guys. What you guys all have been waiting for.
sticker on your butt.
You're almost done. Oh, it's down. I'm gonna do a part two, so don't worry. And she's done. The mouse is right there. Over there. Well, that's a gone mouse. Time for the next one. You can't get away. Dangling mouse.
Sorry, little thing. Sorry.
Sorry. It's time for survival. He's right behind there. There he is. I'm gonna have it get striked and then that'll be the video. So, yeah. Then part two will come. Mm-hmm. Oh, you're stupid. You're so stupid. Okay, and that's done. Oh gosh, there's its head. He's trying to fight back. Oh, he's fighting for survival. Fight.
Hamburger?
In a second.
Hold on, it's got to go away.
I'm surprised this thing's not dead yet. He's like, why? Alright, well that's gonna be that video.